Traffic is back to normal this evening for a busy area of Longview after an accident caused major congestion earlier today. It happened near the intersection of Eastman Road and Legacy Parkway. As crews worked to clear the scene, officers asked drivers to avoid the area. Now, as of news time, no word on the severity of this crash or how many vehicles were involved. But as we learn more information, we'll be sure to let you know on KETK.com.